is that none of the predators are even in this group are able to distinguish their prey in silhouette against the scarcely detectable glint of light from above. Hatchet fish, however, have a way of confusing any eyes that might be searching for them from below. Their bellies carry rays of light-producing cells called photophores. They can use these to exactly match the changing color of light from the surface from above. This counter-shading breaks up their silhouette, making them almost invisible from below. Almost.
Fucking weird would it be to have one of those bitches in your tank?
Enormous yellow lenses enable their owner to distinguish between light produced by photophores and sunlight. Also, one device for escape is countered by another equally subtle one for attack in that evolutionary arms race that has been waged for millions of years.